I am Professor David Gross from the Kavli Institute for Theoretical Physics at the University of California in Santa Barbara. I'd like to speak in strong support for the ILC, the International Linear Collider, a fantastic new accelerator that the Japanese are proposing to build with the help of international collaborators. As a theorist, I know very well the importance of experiment, of experimental exploration of the frontiers of our field, the study of matter, the study of forces, fundamental aspects of the physical reality. And when I was a young man, working on the nuclear force, it was the experiments at the Stanford Linear Accelerator that were crucial in our development of the theory of the nuclear force that eventually led to the Nobel Prize in physics. Similarly, the recent discovery, groundbreaking discovery of the Higgs particle at the Large Hadron Collider at CERN has opened up exciting new prospects for further experimental exploration of the property of the Higgs and the promise of new particles, new forces, certainly new understanding at even higher energies. The International Linear Collider, the ILC, is one of the most exciting prospects to make these discoveries, and I applaud the Japanese government and my Japanese colleagues for leading the effort to host the ILC in Japan. And I trust and hope that the international community at large will join in this very important effort to build this exciting new collider.